My name is Arnetta Brown, and I am a foster mother, or nowadays we're called resource parent. We are resource parent. Foster has been removed. And I have been a resource parent since the year 2003. And my first family was of siblings, and they are now adults, and I'm happy to say that they are a very productive adults. And the reason why I do this is because it's my passion, and I consider it a mission, a ministry, and my ministry is dealing with abused children and children that come from troubled families. And my main purpose is, number one, to build their self-esteem, to let them know who they are and that they are somebody, and to let them know that they're not guilty, they haven't done anything wrong, and that they're just here temporarily, and that their parents are gonna, this is a period for them, to their parents, to get themselves together, because sometimes things happen in life, and when these things happen, the parents may not be able to care for them. So I want the children to understand that they hadn't done anything wrong, because oftentimes they are very angry and upset and mad and feel like it's all their fault. And all is dealing basically with children that are siblings. I deal with sisters or with brothers and sisters. And the thing that I find most rewarding is when the children are back with their parents and have been awarded, you know, and they return happily, because every child wants to be with their parent. That's their sole desire. And I'm happy to say that that is my mission, is to try to unite families and to keep the child whole and feeling whole through the works of Jesus Christ. And so far, I'm very happy, and that makes me the happiest with my ministry.